Bobby Axelrod was enriching the wife of one who sits high atop the federal power structure in the government, and I intend to explode the whole thing.
I don't know how your wife got in the middle of all this, but somebody's got to fry.
You think she can handle framing someone who didn't do it?
But I expect you to do the right thing.
That is exactly what I'll do.
Physical evidence is being planted at Axelrod's. He'll be behind bars for the duration of his trial.